Hi, I'm Mike McGuire. We're all hearing in the news today about the rising interest rates and what that means to the real estate market. While rising interest rates can have a downward pressure on buying power and buying qualifications, it will also likely have downward pressure on home prices. As an example, if you're qualified to buy, say, a $350,000 home, and the interest rates rise by a half a percentage point, what that can mean is now your buying power may have dropped to $330,000 or $335,000. But sellers will likely be lowering their prices to adjust to the new market. Keep in mind, a quarter of a percentage point really only adjusts a monthly payment by about $23 or $24 a month. There's so much misinformation and noise about the consequences of rising rates. I really encourage people to sit down with their lender to get accurate information about what it means to them and their home buying process. Typically, people are pleasantly surprised.